Hi, my name is Theo. I'm 53 years old and half a year ago I got a stroke. My left leg is not fully recovered yet. I even have difficulty walking. At times, it is difficult to do my exercises at home because the existing exercises are not achievable at home, as this ball game shows you.
We need an application so you can continue training at home.
Oh yes, I would love that.
We need an application which measures the range of motion of the knee and the foot during daily activities.
We need an alternate reality app so we can monitor your movement at home.
Yeah, I agree on that. My ambition is a fully normal function, including, for instance, gardening.
As a multidisciplinary team, we were looking for the ultimate solution for training in the home situations of stroke patients after their rehabilitation period. We came up with a new application with challenging exercises. And there's one exercise that challenges stroke patients to lift their foot and knee more. And patients, they have to try to keep a balloon in the air by kicking the balloon with the knee. And this exercise can be performed by alternate reality in which sensors on the foot and the knee are being used for real-time feedback.